Is the following series a geometric progression? If it is in JP, write the next three terms. So the series given is 4, 8, 16 and so on. So the first term of the series is 4 and the second term is 8, third term is equals to 16. So we can consider it as A1, A2 and A3. Now we will find the ratio between the second term and the first term and the third term and the second term. If the ratio is same, then we can call it as common ratio and the series is in geometric progression. So the first common, the first ratio is A2 by A1. So 8 is A2 and A1 is 4. So 8 by 4, 4 1 times and 4 2 times. So the which is equals to 2. Now we will find the ratio between third term and the second term, which is 16 divided by 8. This is 8. So now 8 1 times 8, 2 times is 16. So the ratio is 2. Since these two ratios are same, we can call it as common ratio and the series is in geometric progression. If the series is in geometric progression, we can find any term of it. So here we have first three terms. We need to find the next three terms, which means A4, A5 and A6. The formula to find the nth term of geometric progression is An is equals to A into R power N minus 1. Here A is equals to 4 and the R is 2. So A4 will be A into R power 3. Since A is 4 and R is 2, we will substitute here 4 into 2 power 3. 2 power 3 is equals to 8. So 4 times of 8 is equals to 32. Now we will find the next term A5, which is equals to A into R power 4. Since A is 4 and R is 2, 4 into 2 power 4. 2 power 4 is equals to 4 times of 16, which is equals to 64. Now A6, sixth term is equals to A into R power 5, which is equals to 4 into 2 power 5. 2 power 5 is 32. So 4 into 32 is equals to 128. Therefore, the next three terms are 32, 68 and 128. Therefore, the geometric progression is 4, 8, 16, which is given in the question, the first three terms. And the last three terms, next three terms, which are obtained from the formulas are 32, 68 and 128.